Hello, my name is Zebra with Zoom, and in this video I will show you how to block and mask a camera from being displayed on HDMI out when the admin user logs out. So the first thing we need to do is go ahead and log in, go to the main menu. Under the main menu, we are going to go into system with the gear icons. Under system, we are going to click on the general, and in the general, we're going to be looking at these settings. So right here, you can see it shows auto logout. So after 10 minutes of no movement on the mouse or just the unit being sit there alone, after 10 minutes, the unit will automatically log out. Right next to it, you'll have an option that says monitor channels when logged out. If you click on here, all the channels are selected. Any channels that you uncheck, that means that they will not be displayed on HDMI out when the user is logged out. So for this example, I'm going to uncheck 3 and 4. And click OK and click apply. So when you do this, this doesn't mean that the channels will not record. The channels are still recording. It just means that for privacy reasons, it won't be displayed on HDMI out when you are logged out. So that means that anybody looking at those cameras on an HDMI out, they will not have access to view those cameras when they are when you are logged out. So you can see that I'm still logged in. So I am going to log out now. And as soon as I log out, you can see that 3 and 4 are now completely black, and there is a red lock showing that they are locked up. They still have the green icon, so that means that they're still recording. Everything's still fine. It just means that they are not being displayed. The PoE icon is still connected, so they are still connected to the back of the unit. They're just being masked for privacy reasons. So as soon as we log in, you can see that the cameras come back up. And that is it. That is how you set up a mask privacy when you log out for the cameras not to be displayed on HDMI out. I hope this video helps you out. Thanks for watching.